Yo, comedian Michael Jr. here. It's time for some ha to the ha to some holiday talk. I remember when I was a little kid, I had a white friend named George. We called him Georgie Porgy. I went over his house on Thanksgiving and his mom was like, hey, would you like some stuffing? I was like, what are you talking about? That's dressing. She said, no, they don't even know what dressing is. And I didn't know what stuffing was. So I thought about that recently. I thought I'd ask some white people, is it dressing or is it stuffing? And then I asked black people if they was calling it something different. Let's find out.
What's that bread stuff? It's made out of bread and it's all, they put it inside of the turkey?
Stuffing.
Stuffing?
What are you,
stuffing?
I'm sorry, what just happened? Do you like stuffing?
Yeah, I like stuffing.
Do you like dressing?
I do like dressing.
Is there a difference?
Yes.
What's the difference?
Stuffing's a food and dressing's a liquid you put on the food.
Cool. What about dressing?
I have no idea. What about dressing?
Like, what kind of dressing? Like clothes I'm dressing? Or like dressing on a salad? Gravy dressing?
Have you ever heard of a stuffing called dressing?
Yes. I don't eat that though.
Really, it's dressing.
Yeah.
Dressing. Yeah, we don't stuff it in the animal. That's just weird.
Have you ever had it in front of you where it was an option to eat it?
Yeah. Like gravy?
What other meal, what else are you looking forward to?
Chitterlings sometimes.
Well, you're going too deep for some people, some of the viewers. You can't jump into
so
chitterlings.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
So sorry.
So here's the thing. Stuffing and dressing are actually the same exact thing. I wonder how many more things that we think are actually different about us that are literally the same. So if we would just make the attempt to go to the other side of the table, get to know some people who may not look like you, and you'll expand your wisdom, your vocabulary, and your menu that's in you. See what I just did there? I'm Michael Jr. I smell some greens. I'ma go. It's not just about black and white, but there's different sides of the table all over the place. Like Audrey, who's from Puerto Rico. Like, she opened up some stuff in a big way. And if you would just open up your mind to other people.
We eat our turkey stuffed. They prepare ground beef and they put raisins and they put the organs of the turkey.
I don't think you should tell people that publicly, though. Okay. It seems a little weird.
Okay.